Hello to all my friends out there, and I am so mad. One of the most highly collectible jewelries is crystal balls. First of all, they're hard to find, and second of all, they're very pretty on the right women. They're beautiful at night. A lot of people hate anything occultic, but some of the best, most beautiful jewelry does have that twist to it. And it's very easy to sell online. Okay, so enough fooling around. I'm gonna need some food. So first thing I'm gonna need is a sandwich. And I was reading the comments, and one of the followers said, no time to make bread. I will just buy some for 88 cents a loaf. And I go, that's a good idea. Went to Walmart, bought this bread for 88 cents. Really glad I did too. Okay, so 2 days ago, I made some chicken salad when my son came over. He doesn't like tuna. And one of my customers, she used to buy like chicken